Governor Polis also addressing concerns about racial diversity in our state. He just signed an executive order to improve equity, diversity, and inclusion at the state government level. And we're going to dig into more of what that means on CBS 4 News this evening.